To insert a chart, go to Insert and click Chart. Select the chart type that you like and then click OK. In the worksheet that appears, replace the placeholder data with your own information.